must find the hidden crayons. Concentrate carefully. Here we go. Oh my, there are lots of things in this classroom. Where are the crayons? There are lots of different colors. Look closely. Some of them are rather difficult to find, so I'll make them move now and then to help you. Can you see the pink one? And the green crayon hidden in the corner of the picture? Try to find them all. So? Well, have you found them? I'll show them to you. There's a green one right at the top that was hard to find. There's one beneath the numbers board. One inside a backpack. There's a blue one right in front. A red one on the table. Another one here on the edge of the picture. A little tiny one in the middle. What about that one? Did you see it? Hidden behind the blackboard? There's another one on the shelf to the left of the blackboard. And another one just above it. Shall we start again? You can try on your own. Here we go. Look carefully. Don't forget, there's a tiny little one in the middle. And another one right at the front. If you can't find them all, it doesn't matter. There are so many of them. So? Can you find the crayons? Great! Let's look at them all together and count them! One crayon. Two crayons. Three crayons. Four crayons. Five crayons. Six crayons. Seven crayons. Eight crayons. Nine crayons. Ten crayons.
You did it!
If you liked playing with us, subscribe to